Hi guys, it's the 24th of October and this video is going to be made over a period of 2 maybe 3 days as there's a film crew in the city centre as Netflix are back to start filming for a series called The Crown, and parts of the city centre will be transformed back to the 1940s. This is a perfect opportunity to see what street photography I can take before they close the streets off to the public. I'm going to be using my Canon 5D Mark II in this video, and I've also got a selection of lenses that I'm going to be using, which I'll add in the description down below. I'm looking forward to this video as I'm not sure what I'm actually going to get, so let's get straight into the video. If you like it, please give it a like and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.
And it's great, it's flat, it's nice, and he's got to make it safe, old man.
Is that for the strike? Yeah.
of a Luton band like that. Yeah. Wrapped it. Yeah. It was quite hard.
You've got it. Yeah.
I've done a lorry lot in front of that. Yeah.